key that's gonna work, because it might not. So, that. You get the hero pickup. Charge it up. Spam it. There you go.
Get in my way.
You got that. You just have to click it as fast as you can. And that's where the fun begins. This is where the fun begins.
Whatever it takes.
Look at that.
Don't mind.
Look at this.
Got a price.
That's what
head.
You can do. You follow the instructions.
This one's mine.
You can also use the star card, but why? This is a glitch that should definitely be fixed. But while it's not, make the best out of it. Fun. Leave a like if this looks fun.
Run all you want. Easy target.
Oh my god. This that's fine. This is so satisfying. You don't even know. You just hover up here and be like, yeet. Oh yeah, look at this. Look at this. Leave a like if you really enjoy this. Let's get up on the sandcrawler.
Here you go.
Look at this.
I always get my mark.
Look. Go around the back, multi kills.
Gonna cut you down. Barely worth the effort.
Look at this. Gosh, this is just amazing.
Just doing my job.
Look at double on one shot. This is how you clear out a room. The right way. Where is everybody? How did he survive that?
This is for you.
Where?
I got plenty more.
Triple. Double. So much fun. Just watching the kill feed light up. Got our jetpack. I mean, look at this.
No disintegration. Got it.
If you're a really big multi-kill fan, you definitely want to check this video. Let's try the briar. That is how you get rid of it. Simply by just doing that. So you do the same thing, basically just with the briar pistol. You can have unlimited sniper shots. Just across the map. Pew, 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 pew.
Warning. Enemy bomber has got a lock on our...
It really is one of the best glitches in the game. Just gotta clear out this area. Get the hero. And do the same old thing. Okay, we gotta get to cover to do this.
Scanners indicate the rebels have activated a station.
Boba? And you get that.
Don't get in my way.
Insanity. I mean, look at this. Just rain. Just rain. Secondary fire. Welcome to the channel. If you want to go back and see the TL-50, it's not at the beginning because I did screw up then. It wasn't that fun. Because I tried my hardest, but I don't succeed. That is what you can do with the briar pistol.
I always get my mark.
You can kind of use your star cards, except for the jetpack. You can just rain secondary fires.
But I'm hiding.
And you can also test the lock on, if you're curious. And you can also do it at the briar pistol's rate of fire, which is like really fast. If you find this video interesting, leave a like, and if you want to have more of this content, just subscribe and you'll get and click the bell for notifications. That way you can be notified whenever one of these videos comes up.
Easy man.
See, that's what you can do. It's chaos. Chaos. Absolute chaos.
Can I please just...
Well, anyway, leave a like, and subscribe if you want more of this content. And I am out.